Shut up.
Okay, we got a big heron over here at Cactus Park. Real huge heron. Sneaky little double.
That's the first time I saw him a cactus.
Maybe he smells your hands and he's coming towards you. Go ahead, hiss. Go ahead.
Shut up. There.
Look at the beady eyes on him. Maybe he's going after the ducks. Okay, here's what you call a patient, real patient fisherman waiting for his prey. With no fishing line. And look at them beady eyes. Just waiting. Real beady eyes. We thought he was going to get a duck, but actually the ducks are scared of him. We threw crackers in right around him. And the ducks won't go near him. I mean, if he wanted one, his wingspan's probably bigger than the ducks. He could stab him in the midair.
Seen it. No, I think we saw a bigger one.
Come on, dumbass, get your fish. You should have been over at Granada Park. You could have had a couple of them. Right close to the shoreline. You're probably right though, they want them fresh.
Any day now, bitch.
They want them fresh, huh? Well, they want them fresh, you know why? Probably because they have that killer instinct in them. They like their animal fresh.
Hours later, Now that's what you call the bowlet fisherman. As you can see, I don't believe he wants ducks, but the ducks are very scared of him. We're throwing crackers.
I think because the ducks all fly over too, maybe he thinks there's fish.
Still waiting for the predator to get his prey. And the predator flew away.